give a complete new look to all the 4,000-odd old-fashioned railway stations would be impossibly expensive. But here and there, the opportunity does offer to put up a new structure which shows boldness and imagination. The old war-damaged station is being replaced by a modern building that is not merely an architectural feature of the rebuilt city, but also is technically efficient from the railway point of view.